Welcome to the digital marketing course with Manas, and today we're going to learn about off-page SEO. What is an off-page SEO? Off-page SEO is mainly depends upon the backlinkings. So what is the backlinking? Yeah, we'll discuss about what is the backlinking, what are the tools, and how to do a backlinking, and what are the tools. Yeah, basically the backlinking is mainly depend upon the tools, and we're going to learn all the tools for the beginner. If you want the more, you can stay tuned. I'll update more in the soon. Okay, so let us start with what is a backlinking. The backlinking is a main link of your site which is dropped on another site. When the user check out that site which is actually dropped your backlinking, then he finally able to see your link, and after that he clicks on link, then he automatically drives into your website. That is backlinking. It's a bit complicated, right? I'll show you a bit. Okay, wait. See, the backlink is the best way to do it. Okay, 15 hours or something, anything. Okay, on page SEO optimization. Yeah, does he don't? Yeah. Yeah, this is the best site. So I'll just go to this site. This is ecovimi.in, the something, the random website. So when I click on one link here, it will redirect me into the Soravajan something, another website. So the I'm just clicking on the one website which is not relevant to this, which is can be or may not be relevant to this website. But after the clicking this link, it will directly goes to this website. Okay, so back the more the backlinks you have, the more the traffic you gets, because I didn't actually google it for this website, but I googled it for this website. In this website I found the link to this website, so automatically it will aims to get more backlinks, means the more traffic you get. So this is a off-page SEO. Why? Because on-page SEO we will do whatever to this our website or a page or something like that, but on off-page SEO, we'll drop just a link of our website to so many websites so that the people will check in that. So here are the important tools. I'll describe here how to this off-page SEO. The first tool is actually we discussed in on-page SEO is Ahrefs. So Ahrefs is a nice tool and the most professional way to do your things in SEO world. This is the best thing. I have got this, and I don't need to explain again and again of this Ahrefs. So I'll just go to the another tool, that is Similarweb. Similarweb is an awesome way you can get. So it generally describes our website traffic statistics and statistics and marketing intelligence. So let's see, analyze any website or app. Let's analyze this website. It's saying app not found. Okay, let's talk about Backlinko. We already known as Backlinko, right? Backlinko. Backlinko.com. Okay, let's search this in the Similarweb. So it unexpectedly taking the more time. See here, the global ranking of the Backlinko website is 78,000. Country rank is about United States. Okay, category rank. The category rank is the most important thing in this business world. What is this category? Is 140. The total visits is 41.04k. Average visit 2 minutes. Page per visit. Okay, it's all explaining about the backlink visits, the referrals, the traffic just generated by the people who are already subscribed. They asked their friends and they give their subscription links to their friends to subscribe in the backlinks, backlinko.com. So it's a wonderful way. See, and it searches, it's 99 organic and 0.02 is paid per keywords. Shortly, how much traffic they get through short. You can get any website statistics here. It's an excellent website. Audience interest. See, and also I'll tell you another important thing in this backlinking. The backlinking is mainly divided into two types. The first one is follow one, and next one is unfollow one. See here, when we click on this link in this website, it will directly goes to this website. So that like us only, the Google crawlers or Google robots also do this. This is a follow based. If just clicked on this link in this website, it won't take to any other place. It is if the link is broken or something, it is called unfollow. Like the link remains only in this page only. That is unfollow one. Next, how to increase the traffic? The backlink can be two ways again, like in this multiple ways. The backlink can be in from another website, and backlink can be in the same website. Like if this website is offering some PDFs or books in this website only, so by selecting this here, see, from that post I'll go to the services in this website. So it is a type of backlinking. The website, the inter pages related, it's a type of backlinking. So here's the best way of backlinking, and I'll go to another tool which you awesomely love, that is Email Hunter. Go to Chrome Web Store. The Chrome Web Store is a marketplace where we get all the tools. And type Email Hunter. So Email Hunter, wait. So here it is an Email Hunter. So it automatically finds emails and get an emails to add emails to your database. It's a simple and most powerful tool for collecting this one, and for maintaining the email marketing also. This is the best thing you can do for this by using the Email Hunter. The next best tool is Moz. See, I already installed this Mozbar. You can also find this in the Google Chrome. See, web store only, it was also Mozbar. I activated this Mozbar and I start searching here, like bus tickets. Let us say bus tickets online. See, I haven't activated here in this space. For suppose I activate, see, it's asking for the free community search profiles. The create an account, you have to create an account for it. The most in an excellent and most spectacular tool you can use, because by using the most you can find how many search rings, how many CPC, how many is SERP in your community, like in your websites or in your enemies, like in your competitor websites, and it was an excellent. The next version of this is Buzzstream. The Buzzstream is an excellent website. It was all about the link building and link thinking, something about the SEO links. See, let us take the tour. It's asking for the TikTok tour. I'll explain it now quite well. See, it offers remails, research opportunities, and for the ad contacts with just one link. Quickly browse your prospect. It's for the dashboard, easily discover new influencers. we can who got more influence in the like Instagram or something else, so many activity level, the monthly. So the BuzzFeed buzz stream is actually makes who are the influencers like know data and collects the all the data from the Google search engines, that who follows the monthly, who are active monthly, daily, something. The excellent, due to the lack of time I was unable to show it to you, but the buzz stream is an excellent and most marvelous this thing. And also you can simply go to this Chrome Web Store. Yep, go to Chrome Web Store and type for SEO. See, the first link is Ahrefs, we already talked about. And see this, so many other tools are there, SEO tools for free. See, you can the magical word sentence is SEO tool for free. See, you can actually try this out. The so many the free tools are available for the SEO. You can all try that out. And I'll importantly tell you about that. There is a two types of backlinking. That is white hat backlinking and black hat backlinking. The black hat backlinking is from the using the randomized tools and custom robotics and getting traffic to your accounts. So whenever the Google finds it, it will block your IP. So you will face the, after that, the unblocking thing is mainly the match of the action. It was no so unpleasant, and the page ranking will be automatically dropped out. So I'll at most ask you to try out the white hat backlinking, because generate the traffic organically. I'll explain the basic tools to generate the traffic organically, so you'll get the much more and more by using these tools. So thank you guys.